So, just letting you guys know, we got the glaze coat on there. This is what we used. And this is what it looks like. With the glaze on there is amazing. We did put some cardboard underneath for drips. And a little helpful tip was we put screws in the bottom to hold it up off the floor on the legs. Can't wait to see it glow in the dark. It's gonna be amazing.